Let's list off 4 bold predictions for the AFC Championship game. Starting us off, Chris Jones dominates and records 2 sacks. Cincinnati's interior offensive line just allowed Jeffrey Simmons to record 3 sacks. This is a matchup where Jones can dominate, especially with the Bengals expected to pass a lot. Up next, Ja'Marr Chase and Tyreek Hill combined for over 300 receiving yards. In the Week 17 meeting, Ja'Marr Chase did the heavy lifting by recording 266 receiving yards. Because of his phenomenal performance, Hill only needed 40 yards for these two electrifying wide receivers to collectively hit the 300-yard mark. We believe it can happen again. Elite players make big plays on the grandest stage. This matchup is ripe for Chase and Hill to explode, setting the NFL world ablaze and leaving torched defensive backs in the rearview mirror. Up next, Joe Burrow and Patrick Mahomes make playoff history. The record for most combined passing yards in an NFL game is 874. We could witness that feat on Sunday. Kansas City is going to exploit the Bengals' secondary, and in order to keep up, the Bengals must do the same. Each of these offenses is capable of scoring 35-plus points, and their quarterbacks can make it look easy. And finally, Chiefs 41, Bengals 35. We fully expect this game to come down to the wire. Mahomes and Burrow will go shot for shot at times, and their receivers will deliver highlights NFL fans will watch for years. But experience and winning inside the trenches matter. Because of those factors, Mahomes will deliver late to send the Chiefs to their third consecutive Super Bowl.